all the presidential candidates the last half century have been through. Deacon Hill wants to let one go, have the ball knocked out, and Minnesota believes they have it. And yes, they do. A strip sack for Minnesota. Tyler Nubin from his safety spot.
Chose to flip his commitment because of the details defensive coordinator Joe Rossi shared about the team's system during his visit.
Zora, thank you. Play action. Deacon Hill in trouble. Sacked. And he lost the ball. Fumble at the 10-yard line. Minnesota has it.